a little sound check before we begin. I want to make sure I'm not messing this up. Huh. Can I hear anything? Yeah, there we go. I think I hear something. I don't know. We'll find out in the video, I suppose. Yeah, there we go. Now I hear it. Anyway. Make sure this thing doesn't get tangled up. I figure I'd hop back on here quickly. I want to see if I can get this Westminster thing out of the way, the last of the visible zones. And then I probably got to go off and mow the lawn. But that's okay. Took the day off today. I haven't really been doing much. Just been kind of hanging out, relaxing. Helping the wife with some chores around the house. You know how things go. So let's start off here with this bounty hunt. Ivan Banabare. Oh, yeah, I just got the last of the gold chests in this zone before I start off with this Westminster area. I want to make sure I had all those schematics and things, you know, the valuable stuff in those gold chests. But, yeah, I really struggled this last go around. But hopefully this will be a little easier. And why isn't the cops are protecting these guys? Like, are they the bad guys? All right. Are they? What's the deal? And you may have noticed that I have a new outfit now. I really like this outfit. I like the color. I like the design. But the top hat, man, I think it looks stupid. But I couldn't find a way to take the damn hat off. It's just like, dang, look at this. Look at that color. It's like a royal blue. I really like that design. It looks like very intricate. Got some new gauntlets. Then the stupid hat ruins the thing. Like, what the heck, man? Sad. Just for that, I almost wanted to go back to Ezio's outfit. Let's see. No, I might be able to just jump into this, this haste hat. Call for me. It is up to us to establish a presence in Green Park. Well, I guess that's supposed to be there, huh? I almost messed that up. See, if I whistle, I better wait till this guy gets a little further away. I don't want both of them coming towards me, and then it's, you know, game over.
There's someone playing tricks
on me.
There
we go. Yeah. Good. He's not taking his time, because I don't want the other guy to come over. Alright. Yeah, this might actually work out for me.
What was that?
There we go.
Let's find out.
I was worried he might be a little too far. It's just the right distance.
All right. Spread out. All right.
Nobody's looking this
way.
We need
to find the perfect spot to
build a... Oh, man. You see that butcher's knife he had? That's funny. Okay. Let's see.
Call for me. It is up to us to establish a present...
Did they say something about how I need to craft a different knife?
In Green Park.
I'm gonna check that out. Yeah, if these knives aren't gonna be sufficient, it's not gonna work out. Huh.
rebuild our stronghold. Scare off anyone who tries to question you or force you from the property.
There we go. Okay, yeah, this should work out.
It is up to us to establish a presence in Green Park.
See, make sure it keeps her fire now. Whistle.
Oh, put an end to that noise.
There we go.
Have to worry about money again. All right.
Yeah, usually I just like to, you know, go in and so frustrated though the last time because damn. I kept messing it up, man. Everybody's coming after me. The guy was running away. Immediately getting on a freaking wagon. Look at how she has her head on the swivel, man. She knows.
All right. Spread out.
She knows I'm itching.
We need to find the perfect spot to build our stronghold. Scare off anyone who tries to question you or force you from the property. If you need help, call for me. It is up to us to establish a presence in Green Park. A stronghold this close to Buckingham Palace means we'll never have to worry
about it. I should be able to
wait.
Maybe just kill those other two on the left and then I can kidnap the guy. I don't know how far that
if you need help,
I don't know how far she can see that.
It is up to us to establish a presence in Green Park. A stronghold this close to Buckingham Palace means we'll never have to worry about money again.
Oh, damn. Is this a... Yes, it is. Heck yes.
Who the fuck was that?
You know, I don't remember them cussing. Maybe I just wasn't paying attention, and now all of a sudden I can tell they're saying the F word and all these other things. Ah, crap. Hopefully this guy doesn't see me as I know. Facing this guy. Can't. Taking my time. Trying to do this the right way. Can't tell where he's looking.
All right.
Yeah, he should have probably seen
spread
me.
Out. We need to find the perfect spot to build our stronghold. Scare off anyone who tries to question you or force you from the property. If you need help,
I think I know
call
where to go.
For me. It is up to us to establish a presence in Green Park. A stronghold this close to Buckingham Palace
it's
means we'll
that
never
he wouldn't
have to worry
like,
about
spotted
money
me
again.
Already. Like, notice that, you know, everybody's gone. Like, where's this backup?
Right.
There's nobody around.
Spread out. We need to find the perfect spot to build our stronghold.
Oh, man.
Scare off anyone who tries to question you or force you from the property.
That
if
cop
could have
seen me.
Call for me.
Like, no one was up.
It is up to us to establish a presence in Green Park.
She doesn't really look this.
A stronghold this
right?
Close
she
to Buckingham
other way.
Palace
gonna be
means
tough.
We'll never have to worry about money
again. Staring
at
me. And they have really quick reflexes too. It's not like if they just you know hang out, she'll spot me in a second.
All right, spread out. We need to find the perfect spot to build our stronghold.
I did not see
scare
that.
Scare off anyone who tries to question you or force you from the property. If you need help,
take your time, babe.
Call for me. It is up to... Work!
I'd rather not hurt you.
Work!
Don't think I won't.
Bugger off! I'll kill you, I will. Do not get in my way.
Oops.
Quiet, you. Settle down, Bunbury. If that's your real name.
Bunbury.
You can't stop me. No one can. I'm here to claim this territory for the Bludgers, under the orders of the Bludger herself. And so help me, I will finish what I've started.
To what end?
Not that it's any of your business, but if we build a Blighter stronghold, we can take Buckingham for ourselves, then the Blighters will rule all of London. Miss Lilla will be so proud of what we accomplished today.
Yes.
Right. Well, good luck with that.
I should have been paying attention. I didn't hear who he was talking about. I always forget you can hurry him along. I'm so glad this one worked out in my favor. After all
get
the difficulties I had the last
time. Help me! I'm being kidnapped!
It's nice to start off with a relatively easy.
Slow down now!
First attempt. That shouldn't really save me. Who knows? It's still losing, right? It's back up. Coming out.
Yuck!
No, Okay, yeah. That was good.
That was a close one. You've done well. Thank you.
I took my time. You know, maybe that's the key to success. Beatrice Gribble. Yeah, let's go kill Beatrice. How far is she? Oh, she's five. What happened to my carriage, man? Why do they want me to show me? Watch the bubbies. Take bombs don't do a lot of damage. It's probably gonna take everything in my inventory to kill one of those. What's this random level 4 guy doing? Man, everybody else is like high level. Damn, he's gonna be tough. Where's all the cover? Where's. She's using like aiming a knife at her. Better hang out. Unless we'll take bombs. Let's see.
Stop his intruder!
Yeah, man. A loser. Oh, man. I'm not gonna have enough. Come on, two more. Oh, nice. Dang, what'd I tell you? Look at that. I barely made it. Had one left. Huh. Well, there's nothing wrong with killing everybody. I need some loot, man. Haven't been to a shop. Probably won't make it to a shop. You'd think, man, a corner of his eye, that guy had to have spotted some movement. Like, who is that? What is that? Look at all these peeps. Who should I kill first? I'll kill the girl.
A crazy crow boy is here! This is the end for you! Guys.
I see him! Give me the order and I'll kill!
Can't fight all of us.
Take him down! Lead Linton bounty hunt. Man, these bounty hunts. I think it was fun that they made me kill her with the Voltaic Bomb. And the fact that I barely had enough. Dang, light has. And I might as well get the bug. It's here. Jeez. We're a lot of high levels. Obviously, candidate. Its highest up is the first one to go. He's like far away. He's at level 10. Better be ready to kill at level 10 too. Just in case. Alright. Stupid things in the way. Yes, he has gone mad. Oh man, and that is not at all where I wanted to. Like, this is my rope launch. No, oh, he's gone. There's no way. I'm telling you. First sign of trouble, you coward. Where is he? Yeah, he's long gone. He's dumb. That's what I don't get, man. Like, well, let's see how smart this AI really is. This time, I'll cause trouble in the same place. Looks like this might be. No, that is an opening over there, too. Okay. So maybe he'll just go in the opposite direction of wherever the trouble is, so then I'll know where to catch him. We'll try that. And hopefully this time my rope launcher will go in the right direction. Okay, so trouble's here. Oh, you're kidding. Okay, so maybe I was right. He goes in the opposite direction of the trouble. But it looked like he was going back in the same direction, man. Come on. That is so dumb. Like, this doesn't have any clue where the heck I'm at. Peeps, too many of you. Do you want to do that? Do you want to do that? there's another opening? Oh, you're kidding. No way. Oh my gosh. And that one's not even on the map. How the heck did he get out of there? No, you know what? That may have been the answer I needed. How did he get out of there? Oh, there's no... Look at this. There's nothing here. How did he get out? How did he get out? Where did he go? There's no way in. Oh, that's like... What? Dude, is that a bug? What the heck? Seriously, right? Like, look. I didn't see an opening. Did you all? There's no opening there. He could have gone through here. Maybe. Alright, I'm on the ground floor, right? Like, there's no way I can mess this up, right? Let's see. Dang, looks like a drunk. In the direction I wanted him to, this would not have been an issue. There's no way, he's just way too damn slow. Serious? Dang, man, calm your shit. Oh, what the heck? He went up and over? How's that even possible? Oh, and now he's like way in the heck over there. Seriously, dude? Come on. I need you to get down faster, Jacob. Ew. That guy went down so... Stop. Why are you struggling, fool? This guy just got lucky.
Yes.
bastard! You a cop, Mosabe?
Take it easy, Linton. Settle down now.
You in a challenge with it?
He got messed up by the same kind of crap that usually messes me in.
Hey,
carts in the way.
What
did
they bring to this? I'm close to this Templar hunt. Edgar Collicott and a bodyguard. This is the first time I've seen one that has a bodyguard, right? Usually it's like them and a, I don't know, a wife, a sister, a brother.
You took a wrong turn somewhere, boy!
Air assassinate.
I'm sorry, sir.
Oh, man.
Someone's here! So, you can't let her see me.
I can't believe them.
Maybe I can actually air assassinate this one.
Now they're pretending I don't exist.
Of course, as soon as I get into trouble, they stop supporting me.
Where would they be if they didn't have me cleaning up their messes? In the ground, that's where.
So who the heck? Who's that?
This is the last
name?
Time I do a mission for them.
One of my allies.
We can't leave the order, sir. They'll hunt us down.
You'd rather be a slave to them all your life.
What's up, man?
I won't stand.
Thanks for calling. Appreciate that. Oh, this might be difficult to do an air assassination, though. This guy's already way up here. I don't know if I'm supposed to go to that second rooftop over there. Is that how this works? No. so dang clumsy, man. Yeah, that would make the shittiest assassin. Which one's been your favorite in the series so far? Yeah, boy. I'm telling you, man, this one just seems it's kind of buggy. That's the one thing that, you know. A lot of the controls, right? Like, you press E for this, you press E for that, and you end up, like, taking somebody, I don't know, like, pushing them down instead of pushing them into a car. It's
kind of wacky how that works. And I suppose I could fix that, but default controls. Let's clean the ledges before we go in.
Don't let him escape!
That's the first time I've used an execute. That's kind of cool. This game, a lot of promise. And I really hope that they, you know, I can't be the only one that had this kind of, I don't know, feelings about this game. I really hope, like, in the next one, Origins, we see that they've done a much better job.
I can't believe them.
Hey, sir.
The order, of course. Everything I've ever done was for the order. Now they're pretending I don't exist. Of course, as soon as I get into trouble, they stop supporting me.
I'm sorry, sir.
Where would they be if they didn't have me cleaning up their messes? In the ground, that's where.
Are they both the target?
This is the last time I do a mission.
It'll only count if I kill
one. We can't leave the order, sir. They'll hunt us down.
You'd rather be a slave to them all your life. I won't stand for it.
Well, just to be safe, kill this guy. Dang, or not. How do I? Let's see. Did you see me? No. Why are you tripping? Let's see. There you go. Should be able to do it very successfully. Yes.
Got him!
Well, that's another thing, man, about some of these. You know, like what? Chico's last night when I was streaming. So that you're supposed to get like a covered kill. So here I am in a haystack and I kill the target and it didn't count it as a covered kill. So it's like, how does that work? Nice. Do I want a quesadilla? Oh, gracias. Oh, thanks for seeing on the stream. No, thank you. Man, this thing is, it's a huge area. There's a lot to get done here. Well, let's see, next up, I guess we'll go here. Harrison Harley, huh? Bounty hunt. You know, or maybe I should make my way, like, to the outer edge and, huh. Yeah, we'll go here, and then that way I can just kind of come down this way without having to double back. I didn't think I marked the chest. Apparently I did. Oh, same general vicinity. Guess no need to visit a shop after all. Wasn't bugging out on me like some of those others. And a nair assassination actually counted as a nair assassination. It's always nice when things work out the way it's supposed to.
Go. Yeah.
telling you. Like, how did that happen, right? Dude, come on, man. I messed up. That wasn't even me this time. Alright, let's kill that guy. Probably more like how it's supposed to happen. Like Sonny out of the corner of his eye.
It's a waste of criminal talent.
Criminal talent, that's awesome.
Not moving!
She had her hand in the way? Huh. Must have been stabbing her in the hand, even palm. Then. I don't know. Not sure how that works.
My word!
Hey, you're next.
Oh, murder! Murder!
You won't get away with that!
Murder is the case.
Dead as a drowned rat!
This is one of the first times that I've ever come in from the ground floor. It seems so much easier to always start up top. Aggroing somebody, setting that bell off.
Would you like to meet with such a fate? Remember the last girl who succumbed to laziness?
Funny. She does look down the stairs. I kind of had this, you know, this feeling.
Locked herself in the laundry room for an entire day before we found her.
I swear I'm hitting them in the face. It's just not killing them on that first first hit. I think he saw me sneaking around. Dang, four men, man, that's funny.
Keep quiet. I'm here to help.
Just a rat. Are there kids up here? So maybe I don't know, we need to go up top. Back of the head is, I assume, a vulnerable spot. So it still works if one hit. Loot that body. And then we'll see what's left. Here we go. This is actually where I came in. But...
What's he up to?
This up so I can trigger that alarm. Alright, we'll just take the stairs. I always think there's more. It says 9 out of 12. I forget their investors. Those have a little bigger area. Yeah, I'm making good time on this one. Alright. Let's see, next up. Is this Green Stronghold? Yep. Blue Anchor Alley level 9, alright. Yeah,
been a killing.
Maybe don't try to get away from me! It won't work!
Take out the lookouts. With an eyesight of each other, right? So it could be dangerous. Kind of pretty terrible. Oh, what's this guy doing going up top? Hey, right there. This is my life, man. You better not see me. Where did it even come? I'm telling you, man. Those dang bubbies, they show up at the worst times. I think they do it on purpose. Probably part of the AI. They're like, oh, man, yeah, make sure this bubby is circulating. Guaranteed to mess you up. My eyes have been high alert, so I'm sure if he even sees me, he's going to aggro on me. This guy up first. Lost back his turn.
Hey, Kenneth! Looking for trouble? I'll help ya.
Maybe that's why that table's glowing in there. Scared. guys, moving on. Can't do anything for him, he's dead. Say hi to you. I'm sure she'll make fun of my top hat. But she kept saying, right? All you need is a top hat. When I first equipped my cane. So this should make her really happy. There's too much stuff in the way here. You didn't see me, right? I'm on the other side of the fence. Fence counts as cover. Why is he ignoring me? What the heck? Oh. Don't be scarred. What the fuck up, man? I just wanna say hi. Have to let him get back to his path. She takes a sweet time though, doesn't he? You're almost there. Keep walking. Oh, and now there are two cops? Oh man. Who is serious he? I'm trying to make this.
What a peculiar fellow!
It worked out.
looks like trouble.
Coppers must be after him.
Still, this is London.
Oh, speaking of, where are the movies?
We bow our heads for our fallen brothers and sisters, but this fight is far from over.
Yeah,
we will crush
this.
Those rooks under our feet and march our way back to citywide domination.
Turn yourself in!
Oh, and of course, you show up right when I think you need me. Oh man, how did I not remember that? Dude, you're kidding. I think I probably have to start from scratch now, don't I? Oh my. Oh, you're freaking kidding, man. Ah, La Chinita. That is jacked. What the hell was I thinking?
Thank you.
That could have been messy. She's headed. Is there a way? Must have gotten lucky and they must have, you know, I haven't seen them. They just disappear. That's really strange. Typically they'd be harassing me. Bounty hunt! I hate bounty hunts, man. You know what though? Let's make sure we have like all the tools we need, because I've been really struggling when I was doing bounty hunts. Yeah, maybe this time I'll like just start throwing smoke bombs everywhere.
She doesn't have a thing, I promise you.
Yeah,
nothing of interest.
Can't just like throw him over my shoulder and run off of him.
I hope everything was to your satisfaction.
There is a way, and I'm not sure which way it is. Somebody had her already anyway. Too high. This is gonna be a rough one. Which way is the way out? Though now I know they can climb, so really anyway could be the way out. She's had a sixth sense. She's like heading right in my direction. Out for me. As long as he doesn't kill him, it'll be alright. Why is he not running? Come on, run. Run this way. Run. There's violence over there.
Try and catch me now, nincompoop. I need some help here.
Oh my goodness, dude. Seriously? Let him escape me, man. It's a good strat on my end.
Just try it,
cash
me
in.
Now,
looks like he's
beg pardon? Unhand me, rascal! I said let me go!
Quiet down. That's enough out of you, Harley.
That is enough.
How do you know me? Rumors? The scandal sheets?
Your fame reaches beyond scandal sheets, sir.
How's that?
I read about you in the police files.
They're wrong. I'm an honorable man. I serve the...
Didn't even need to carry.
Something out of a nightmare, that one. You did well.
Nice. Self-loading pistol. Let's see what kind of an upgrade that is. I suppose it's worth equipping. Alright, maybe I should upgrade it. There we go, yeah, let's fix that quick shot accuracy. We got money to throw away anyway.
Someone
help! Stop that thing! Someone help! Something
bad going on. No, it's not an old lady this time. You'll regret that!
Next. The Red Growler Distillery? Did I see that correctly? I did. That's never looks even bigger than the last one. What the heck? Let's see. If I shoot this person, will they hear me? Yeah, I figured they'd hear, but just as I suspected, what are they gonna do? We need to kill these guys. Let's just go inside.
Motivation? No pay until we meet our quota. How's that?
Dang, man. I really should see. How do I upgrade that thing? I need a slightly stronger knife. Here. No, that's not. Is it upgrades? What is it? Oh. Oh, that answers that. I guess I have to hold off.
Be all right.
Thanks, Mr. Fry.
Man, I almost messed that one up. And you're just hanging out. Do this, boys. I wonder if I can get them all clustered together. It'd be cool to take them all out at the same time. Though what I'll probably have to do is maybe just get ready to assassinate that third one. What happened, guys? Why did that not blow?
Need some help with that.
Oh my.
Don't come any closer.
That's dynamite, man. Like, it's not like nitroglycerin. There's that box.
Something's wrong.
Closer to the box, boys. Come on, I need all y'all in there. Set up a salvage, dude. Yep, come on, guys. Check it out. What's going on? Investigate. Oh, is there another dude down here? I didn't even see this guy. Oh, no. So, seriously, where's everybody coming from? Like, everybody's coming out of there. hanging out there.
It'll be all right.
Did Clara send you, mister? Ain't she wonderful?
Clara. Just one more group of kiddos. Oh man, they're like out here in the open now. That's different.
This is it.
Just hang out, let the guy go the other direction, and we'll whistle. He'll come in, he'll get the kill. We'll bum rush the other guy.
Something's out there.
Hurry it up. I want the other guy to see me kill you. Not that many. It's the principle, right?
I'm helping you out.
You ain't so bad off, mister.
Is this it? Level 10. Oh, dang. What does this mean? Find the schematic in Bluestone. Is that a unique item? Huh. Well, I suppose we'll do it. Can I? No, I'm not level 10 yet. I should be level 10 now.
What a shit wagon!
Somebody
tear
stop
those
that
bloody
devil.
Fry twins apart and bring me the pieces!
If I can only get this the first go around. Simple to kill you? I didn't realize you could take him off the wagon and kill him.
the door now.
Triggered awfully fast. All right, well, getting strong. Oh, the devil's eight there. Let's get that one out of the way. I doubt that guy's gonna kill anybody easily. Okay. Looks like he's gonna die. What's he even doing? What did he say? He shoot somebody or something. Oh, look at that. He didn't even touch anybody. Yeah, that's a good idea. I like this idea. Get all the lookouts. There doesn't seem to be an easy way to get out there, but there is a haystack, so... Draw there.
We have an intrusion!
Oh, shit. If I recruited him, just like kept him next to me, I don't know. That might have been the key. Because the AI just go in, guns blazing, get their asses killed.
I can smell a handsome reward should we take out those bloody Fry twins and their renegade group. What say you?
Turn around already. Yeah, if I don't get the rooks this time, forget it. Just gone.
I have all the faith that Miss Graves will put an end to this upstart nonsense. She was given the name the Bludger for a reason, after all.
Somebody else is taking forever to turn around.
Hopefully we can meet these rooks soon.
I'm supposed to get over there without her seeing me. guys playing it smart, man. Watching their buddies. No, that's why I don't want to kill that one. So we're right there. There's a way to kill somebody at least. We'll use that here shortly. Is he in there? There he is. Couldn't help your buddy out, man. You're right there, girl. What happened? Fishing the other way. I think we should kill her now.
I can smell a handsome reward should we take out those bloody fried twins and their renegade group. What say you?
Where are my markers for those two?
I have all the faith that Miss Graves will put an end to this upstart nonsense. She was given the name Don Calico for a reason.
Kill my revs? No. Wait. No. Okay, good. Didn't quite aggro them. Jacob, why are you stuck here? Come on. Thank you. down your neck, man. You should be so dead right now.
You're hired.
Buyback time for you, Piggy.
No. Yeah, that didn't pan out either. I was giving orders. It just goes running off like an idiot.
Oh, only the Templar Order can restore this city to its untainted glory.
Is that a hiding spot? I can't really tell. It might be. What is that? I can't. Could be a little, one of those like curtain booths or what the heck? I don't know. Obviously gotta get rid of that guy. He's probably gonna run. Well, I'll wait for him to turn around, then we'll see. Yeah, so that is a hiding spot. Okay, good. Thank you, Wallace. You just showed me the way.
I want to murder them. Murder them all.
The rats who infest our streets deserve only death. It's up to me to restore the purity to the city.
Dang it, how am I supposed to get in there? These people just keep looking in my direction, I swear they do.
Holy Mary! Everyone, come quick! Murder!
Oh, gee, I earned that paying good money at the College of Medicine.
This city to its untainted glory.
Another
drowned rat.
Cool. I'm to see what that noise was.
Yes,
murder!
Something's wrong. It is to frighten me.
Perfect.
Dead as a doorknob.
I know a dead body when I see one.
Where did he come from?
What the heck just happened, man? What? What? No, man. What killed me? Like, seriously. Like, how many times have I talked about bugs in this game? Like, what in the hell just happened there? Dude, it was me and the other dude. It's like, how did that guy kill me? It's just not possible. It really is, it's not. Everybody's going down.
The rats who infest our streets deserve only death. It's up to...
Alright. Let me try this again. Here, just a moment. Oh, look at that. Sneaking, shoot, yeah, I think I messed this up already. My game locked up. Guess I'll have to come back.